Quaker State King Racing Buick. Winner of the 1989 Die Hard Award for the most top NASCAR mile is winning again in 1990 as Brett Bodine takes first in the first Union 400. It takes a tough oil to keep a car running this tough, and it takes a tough driver to step right in, step on it, and win. But number 26 is one tough car. Brett Bodine is one tough driver, and Quaker State is one tough motor oil.